Hey and welcome to another Vaadin UX Tips video. My name is Hannu and I'm a designer at Vaadin. This time we're making choices. Whenever our users need to make a choice, we need to make a choice as well. Which component should we use? Which component will offer the best user experience? To answer that question, I'm going to compare four Vaadin selection components. Let's see them in Vaadin Designer. The most commonly used selection components in Vaadin are Native Select, Combobox, List Select, and Twin Column Select. Our first candidate on the list is the Combobox. Combobox is a feature-filled big brother of a simple drop-down menu. It has a unique lazy-loading paging mechanism, which lets users to navigate a large dataset efficiently. Combobox excels in many search-related use cases thanks to its superior string matching features. However, there's a trade-off you should be aware of. Combobox is not the lightest component of the bunch. With all the goodies, you get the heavier DOM as well. If your layouts become too heavy for your users, you can almost always use a Native Select as a fallback. Native Select is a great alternative when you have a limited set of options to choose from. It's a very lightweight component, has basic keyboard navigation and can be styled with CSS. The obvious downside of using a Native Select is that you will miss all the advanced features of the Combobox. From usability's point of view, you also have to limit yourself to a smaller set of options. No one wants to scroll through hundreds of options in a single drop-down menu. Combobox and Native Select are your go-to components when you need to select a single item from a large or small list of options. But what about multiple selection? When you need to pick more than just one option, Vaadin offers you the List Select and Twin Column Select components. The List Select is basically an always open drop-down menu. Although drop-downs are usually closed by default, it sometimes makes sense to show users a larger portion of options to build a better overview. Of course, you shouldn't put too many items in a List Select either. Just like in Native Select, there are no filtering options and the users have to scroll through the list, so keep the number of options reasonable. Finally, we have the Twin Column Select component, which is our engineer's way of saying list builder. This very lo-fi component is a composition of two list selects with a few buttons in between. And it's all about the big picture. At a single glance, you can see what options you still have and what choices you have made so far. Efficient usability. So that's a brief overview of different selection components in Vaadin. Thanks for watching and visit our website for more videos. Take care!